everyone, and welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Call of the Sea. So, we've pretty much covered almost everything that's in the area. I just want to double check here real quick.
Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope?
Let me just go ahead and count up the tally marks, because it could be important. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 32 days is how long they waited. Looks like there's nothing that we can do here. So let's go back to where Harry was set up.
rocks stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something.
I need to... possibly gather things.
What kind of doodad is this? Well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal.
Let's check the 349 one. And then 415. That one.
I've never seen Harry so angry. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal.
Hold on. Okay. So confused as all get out. Some of this. If y'all have any ideas on what I'm supposed to do, let me know.
What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Well, that cartoon was unexpected and inexplicable. A rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something.
I can grab things. There's a green iridescent, but that also could just be a thing of the light.
is all that?
See Hadwin at? See Hadwin at?
Oh my god! He's got a knife!
Get off me, you lunatic! Hold him! Hold him for Christ's sake! Call to Aroa, quick!
Okay.
A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella.
Somehow the fan's still going. There's a possibility that whatever they were talking about could be over here.
Medical tools are hair-raising. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time.
I never did check this way.
Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn.
It says, good morning, crew. Sorry for the reveal this morning. I didn't expect to wake all of you with the noise from that awful organ. The good news is that the organ revealed the entrance to a temple. The bad news is that the temple is on the mountaintop. So I hope you're in the mood for a good hike. All joking aside, if the temple has the answer that I'm looking for, we can finally leave this damn island and go home. Thank you all for sticking with me, Harry.
And the ship was scavenged.
Frank, if we want to enter the temple on the mountaintop, we'll have to reproduce the effects of the organ somehow. I know we weren't planning on this, but we'll have to build a machine with whatever we can lay our hands on from the Lady Shannon. Do you think we can do that? Harry. Frank, great.
He isn't usually very chummy, but he really seems to like Frank.
Frank, great idea. We'll move the materials we need to the summit so we can set up camp there. Just another thing, please. Sorry. So, just another thing. Please, stop calling me Mr. Everhart. Call me Harry, as all my friends do. Harry. So all of this supposed to go to the summit. Well, I'll head up this way first.
When I get back home, I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense.
That's the stuff.
This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous.
Okay. So that's what we have to do.
Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
Which one do I need to mess with? It's this one that's right here, yeah. And then before. That one. I have no idea what I'm doing or what's going to happen. Oh, wait. Hold on. Sorry. It's the frequencies. And if we are at 3 we need certain numbers. Not certain numbers, but certain things. So, we need to leave this area. Go down. Back to where Harry was staying.
I'm quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess.
Okay. So with this,
I think this is the right one.
Yeah, this is the right one. So the diamond with the filled in, the one filled in diamond is now the diamond with the up and down triangles. The 4 filled in diamonds is now the filled in diamond, and the 2 left triangles that are going left and right is now the 2 filled in diamonds. Okay. Is that blood? Oh no, that's just a hole. It looked like blood. It's not. All right. Let's go ahead and see what we are going up against. Okay. So, we don't need this one. Don't need this one. Don't need that one. Don't need this one. We need this one. Don't need this one. And don't need this one. Hold on. I think we do need that one. And we do need the one diamond. I don't know. We don't really have the moon out.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife. And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. Harry must have gone. I'm not sure why, but I don't feel this island is dangerous. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did.
That, or maybe it's because of what she technically has. Her illness. Maybe it's connected to the island as a way of saying she's a descendant of what's going on here. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I will see y'all tomorrow with more Hades. Bye, y'all.